So let's leveling the bed. So XYZ now it's Z axis. We can use a screper to touch it. So can you see when I touch it? When I touch it. The sensor will function. By this way, we can determine if the sensor is working or not.